Hello friends, welcome to the Touchstone, the Art of Spiritual Life. The Vedas, the ultimate knowledge, fascinated me from the beginning. Many spiritualists, scientists, philosophers, religionists, they're all admired the Vedas. Veda is the most ancient religious text available in the world. Touchstone, happy to bring you the series of seminar on Vedas every Sunday. We will discuss about the Shruti, which is heard, the Smriti, which is remembered, the Naya, the logic explained in the Vedas. So, what is Veda? Veda is the ultimate knowledge covering spiritual and material knowledge, cosmology, physical science, biological science, social science, political science, art and culture, ethics, astronomy, ecology, medicine, which is Ayurveda, yoga, music, drama, dance, and Vedic maths, civil engineering, of course, science of God. It is whatever the knowledge we see in this material, it's all originate from Veda. So there are famous scientists, Will Durant, Albert Einstein, Niels Bohr, the Wagner call. Everybody has gone through these Vedas. It has fascinated them. Wagner says, quantum theory will not look ridiculous to people who have read Vedanta. So, what is the benefit of understanding these Vedas? What is relevant to us in the modern days? The Vedas will lead us from anatta state to sanatana state. I would like to just quickly tell you, narrate a small story. There was a wealthy business person. He had one spoiled son. He was pampered very much. The father was annoyed with him. One day he sent him outside the house. So the person, he was pampered. He doesn't know anything, how to survive in the world. He didn't learn any skills. Somehow he started begging on the streets. Time passed by. It has been many years. He forgot his original identity. He didn't have proper clothes. He didn't have proper shoes. Scorching heat, cold. So he was suffering for one meal. One day his father realized, oh, where is my son? I've gone. So he sent his manager to go and find him. The manager finds this person. Then he immediately tells, as soon as he identifies this son, he says, your father asked to bring you back. Then the lost son remembers his father. He remembers his original identity. He immediately checks into the 5-star hotel. He gets an expensive car, gets the dress changed, and is going. So the nearby friends and shoppers, they were telling, 1 minute before, you are a person who was begging for everything. Now you are completely changed. The person replied, now I know my identity. Similarly, the Vedas give us our original identity. It talks about our relationship with the God, and it tells who is our Paramapita, or the Lord, Supreme Lord, what is his relation with him. So Veda is considered as a mother who confirms who is our Father, the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Friends, please register. Subscribe to our channel. You want to get more details. This Veda series is brought in 5 weeks, every Sunday, 4:15 p.m. Kindly subscribe. Thank you.